till Gryffindor. Round 3. Sure.
I think my greatest weakness has to be my pause casting right now. Yeah, that's fair, Luke. Yeah, when I got the Logitech, my life changed. It's literally so much better. Like, the difference is from here to the moon. Let me save the splits. It's the first fake input of the stream. Ooh. Should I go for a gold here? That was really good. That's right. Oh my god. I don't know if this is enough though. I should have boosted more. This should still be a 42, I think.
Green.
Damn. Close though. Very close. I was like 6 frames off. Yeah, that was really good. The only reason that didn't gold is because I should have boosted higher on the second boost. Will be big, let's go. Do you have like exams after or work? I see, Luke. Chungus Wank. I have a pact with the Bendy community. If I do a one single Bendy inbounds run, like 5 of them will run Chungus. And for the glory of Chungus, I just might. It is a good deal. Also, I have this thing with Matthew where it's gonna require a lot more work from my end, though. I have to do like a single PC trifecta 100%. And in return, he's gonna seriously grind Chungus for a good time, end quote. Now, I know what Matthew means when he says seriously grind. That means he's gonna give it an honest attempt. But I need to learn HP3 hundo, and I also need to deal with and relearn HP1 hundo, because there's like a fuck ton of strategies that I don't know. And I got good at HP1, so like I have like no excuse not to go for them. And on top of that, my HP2 hundo route is outdated by almost 3 years. Because when I started to play hundo, I was already doing an outdated route. So like now I have to like relearn basically every single hundo. Or scratch that. Relearn 1 and 2, and learn 3 from scratch. But it's gonna be fun. I do want to focus a little bit more on 3 any percent. I feel like the any percents in general are very important for one skill levels.
Round 3? Sure.
No. You play HP5 with keyboard and mouse. Luke. And the 7s as well. The only ones you play with controller are 4 and 6. And I think for 6, optimally, you unplug the controller for one specific point. And then plug it back in.
Green.
Ah, However, HB5, it's very important to be played on keyboard. I can't believe that didn't work. Oh my god, I'm bad. This is already a horrible Richter. It's too long, yeah, that's fair. Play HP6 casually, it's much better. It's one of the best we got. Yo, Blaze, thanks for the good luck. We've already got a couple of runs, but nothing past Bicorn yet. Whee. One died in Bicorn. It's the summer sale, by the way. Is Bendy on discount? Might get it today. I was serious about the proposition yesterday. I will do it. For Chungus. Whee. I fucked up every single input there. Yo, Baku? Welcome in. The Steam Summer Sale is going on. I was asking if a game is on a discount. Yo, Head Video, welcome in. For Chungus. Anything for Chungus. Wee. So many people so early. Appreciate it. How are you guys doing? So that was an okay Richter Sampra aside from the beginning. That's bad RNG though. I won't reset. Mostly because I really just wanna just fucking, I don't know, play the game. I need practice anyway, so there's no point. Plus, it's not like this kills the run or anything. It makes it a lot harder though.
No.
Dark Revival is on sale for $7.50. Nice. One GBA top 10. Let's go. How that didn't hit me is beyond me. I literally have no idea. They have worked before vacation, let's go. Enjoy your vacation. Are you gonna do something? Go somewhere maybe? I have vacation coming up in like 2 weeks. I'll be visiting Seven. God, I hate this pattern so much. Bruh, it's a miracle I didn't get fucking hit. What the fuck? Based Quidditch. Help your mother clean the garden? That's based.
No.
Very epic. Make sure to take some proper rest as well. Wow. Is it uncapped? Or are you guys talking about something else? Pretty sure it's not uncapped. If that were the case, it would run on my PC, I'm pretty sure.
Försök inte tänka på allt strunt prat om hemligheternas kammare.
We do have an uncapped mod for 6. But it's not legal to run on, unfortunately.
Precis när trollstaven passerar över pilarna måste du trycka på motsvarande piltangent. Den här övningen har 3 nivåer. På varje nivå måste du lyckas träffa alla pilarna perfekt. Är du beredd att försöka? Rond 1. Kör!
Doesn't like modern hardware. We need someone to fix HP6. Please. I want to play that video game. I like that video game. And the devs were like, nah, no one's gonna play it in 10 years.
5 poäng till Gryffindor. Rond 2. Kör. Bra, Harry. Du har gått vidare till nästa nivå av lektionen. 10 poäng till Gryffindor.
10 poäng.
Rond 3. Kör.
Should I just get an old PC to play HP6 and do old wanksh?
Bra! Du har klarat alla de nödvändiga övningarna. 15 poäng till Gryffindor.
Jump.
Skull.
A little slow, but it will do. I lost point, almost point 2 there, to movement. That's funny. Am I actually too slow here? Fuck, I might be. Okay, don't fail this. This will be close. Good. Decent. Oof, that was bad though. Eighteen, that's pretty good. If I get the rest of this well gold. I still missed the best cycle, by the way, Luke. I was barely fast enough, because... stopped a little... too long. For the small ledge grab. Was good though, was good. You know, people call that the easiest wall walk in the world, but I fail it like all the time. Fuck! Bro, the odds of that happening are like actually fucking ridiculous. That's so stupid. That was gonna gold, man. What the f- He's never there in jumpless. He's never fucking there in jumpless. That's literally gonna lose time. Oh my god. Bro, that's so fucking annoying. That was gonna gold by like 5 seconds. Fuck this game, man. Like, honestly. That might have killed the run. Work. Thank you. Bro. Come on. One good bicorn, man, and that fucking happens. How long does it take to learn HP4? Like 2 days. At most. HP4 is not a hard game to learn. It really depends on the route, though, yeah. If you're going record route, I'd say a little longer, but... If you do, like, bathroom skip route, or bathroom minis, like, those are not too bad. Bro, I would have been ahead after that. I'm so upset. I'm literally so upset. That's so stupid. I think that literally killed the run. Like, it's not possible anymore. Fuck you, gnome. Like, honestly. Worst gnome in the game. Okay, I'm done complaining. Sorry.
Då så, Mr. Potter. Fixera blicken på symbolen framför dig. Ser du trollstaven? Den kommer att börja röra sig.
Minesweeper.
Precis när trollstaven passerar över pilen trycker du på motsvarande piltangent. Den här övningen har 3 delar. I varje del måste du göra rätt för att få fortsätta. Är du beredd att försöka? Rond 1, kör!
I mean, look, if you want, I can show you, like, the bathroom skip route. That one's not too bad. With, like, exterior salamanders and big screw. Du har gått till nästa nivå av lektionen.
5 poäng till Gryffindor. Rond 2, kör! Bra, Harry! Du har gått vidare till nästa nivå av lektionen. 10 poäng till Gryffindor. Rond 3,
kör! Yeah, that's fair. Also fair.
Du har klarat alla övningar i fin form. 15 poäng till Gryffindor.
No.
Fuck you! Oh my... Bro, this run is so dead. Like, actually, this run is so dead. I should reset this right fucking now. Okay, it's over. Yeah.
No.
I'll continue this for practice, but I have no idea how that didn't work. Like, literally no fucking clue how that didn't work. Fuck, bro! Will anything fucking function today? What is this? Okay, I'm fine. I'm good again. Jump, 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 drop. Time save here. I should not have continued after Bicorn. If RNG was good, sure, but... Now this run is literally on life support. Like, I don't know if this is possible unless I gold one of the chambers. Maybe not, honestly. Or some Quidditch, I guess. But based on the first one I just had... I don't know, I think the run's dead.
Yes.
I think Akon agrees.
Thank you.
so bad. Quidditch. Yeah, the rest I'm pretty close to. Like, Bicorn would have golded, and it's usually within like 2 seconds, but. Why did I do that? Yo, Connie? People hate. Bro. Yeah. Here, Blaze. Stuff like that. There's nothing I could have done there. Because Quidditch is good in PB.
Yes.
If I had to guess where I lose the most time, that's not Quidditch or the Bean bonus room, because those are like the two. Which one would it be? Probably Rictus Emperor. That was really good. Really good Quidditch. That might have saved it. Might bring it back. Oh, humans. Human and Flo. Bicorn? Bicorn, yeah. Green. They do the lag jump, which is... It can end up saving up to 5 seconds if they do the rest clean. My chamber 1 and chamber 2 are pretty much up to their skill level. I lose like 2 seconds in forest to human.
Rent blood.
And these two warps, Slytherin and Goyle, I lose like a second and a half to them combined to doing this method, which is the old method, but it's a little bit safer. Nowadays, what you're supposed to do is, like, you're supposed to catch, like, the first frame of, like, entering the level and then warp, because it's just a little bit faster. So basically the same way we warp in Defendo, but I don't like that, so... Just do this.
No.
But yeah, the correct answer is probably still Quidditch. If they're able to get a sub 20 on every Quidditch, then...
Är du intresserad av ett byte?
And they will grind for that, so... Yeah. Yeah, the score transfer shit. I only do it for... the warp when you turn into Goyle, and for... Okay, that sucked. I just forgot to do that earlier. And for Defendo. Wait, I should have done it during spell learning. Oh no, wait, never mind. It's a staircase boost. Okay, we're gonna lose like 2 seconds here. That's fine though.
Koncentrera dig på symbolen framför dig. Låt inte mitt vackra utseende distrahera dig. Trollstaven som dyker upp framför dig kommer...
Quidditch is the main reason you prefer warpless, that's fair.
Trollstaven är placerad precis över pilen. Trycker du på motsvarande piltangent för att träffa målet. Den här övningen består av tre...
I mean, it's not gonna matter until, like, top 10 territory, and even then, like... Even at my skill level, it kinda doesn't matter. Because, as you can see, I'm losing time on, like, every Quidditch. I've only saved time on, like, one of them so far, and there's, like, one left. But I can still PB, and this is with bad RNG and bad Bicorn, so... Yeah. And I still have, like, gold potential. I have time save in Aragog, I have time save in Forest, I have a lot of stuff I can improve. Both Chamber 1 and Chamber 2 are goldable, if they go perfectly. Roaming outside!
Bra, Harry. Du har gått vidare till nästa rond.
Yes, please.
Rond 3, kör!
I'm still kind of iffy about it being allowed in the first place. But the fact you can do it without a reload kind of like justifies it for me. Also, like, come on, the jump is impossible without it, so... It just sucks that it's like... That one's actually PC-based. It's not like the lag jumps in HP3 where everyone can do them.
No.
Fuck! Okay, it might be dead.
No.
Yeah, it's dead. Too much. Oof. Even still, like, best possible time. Let's try to go for a 33. See what we can get. A lot of the time losses in this run were really not my fault. Okay. Well, that one was my fault. Okay, man. I wanted to finish off the run. You see, it was actually a strategic time loss to make sure this, like this doesn't PB. Strategic time loss. It's the best.
No. Yes.
Why am I doing this? 31. We need new stuff. And we need something pretty big. We need either a consistent one cycle or... Like, we need something pretty big. Like a sequence break. Maybe a way to access forest early or early chamber. Would need something really, really big. Because with current strats, it's not plausible, unfortunately. Yeah, if one cycle becomes consistent, then we can look at, like, a 32-2x as a possibility, but right now it's just not. Like, it's, as you can see, it's pretty optimized. Like, at most I'll be losing, like, 1 or 2 seconds to my segments. How precise is one cycle snake? It's only been done once in history, and people, like, Flo had a 7-hour stream once, where... The entirety of that stream, he just tried to get one cycle when he couldn't get it. Human's the only one to have done it. You basically need, like, at least 4 double hits. And right now we don't know what makes double hits consistent, therefore it's not gonna work. This is bad. Got the bad pattern of the frog there. At least I didn't lose too much time. I didn't hesitate that much though. I still got a decent cycle here, we're fine. Yeah. I mean, for all we know, double hits are not RNG. They might just be frame perfect or something, but we literally do not know how they work. Like, human can get like the first two of them consistently. Also, this forest is kind of bad. That's okay though. Forest is so goldable, man. If he gives me the bad attack, the run's over. Yo, the run's not over. No! Okay, now it's over. Now it... Fuck! Bro! Of all the people in the world, I'm the one who loses time to this. No! That literally just killed it! Okay, let's try to tie PB. Let's try to tie PB. This is gonna be based. This is gonna be based. This is gonna be so based. We can literally tie PB. That's the best we can do now. If we get, like, a perfect chamber 1 and chamber 2. The run is dead, but let's see if we can, like, somehow save this. Jump. Bro, I got the good RNG for the first time in like months. And I still fucked it up. I don't remember when the last time I fucked that fight up was. That should not have worked. Fucked up my input so badly. If you were looking at my input display, I was pretty sure that was like just okay, game over. But okay, perfect chamber 1 copium. Boom. There's still a chance. There's the copium. The 0.1 PB chance. That sucks. Ironically enough, it's so close that might have killed it, but it's probably gonna be Snake. It's not gonna be that, let's be honest. Or even the final boost, because the new method of doing the final boost is kind of stupid. But I should be fine, I practiced it. I only failed it once in practice, I think. Snake will take it away. I mean, there's not much to take away, to be honest. Still, for a first run of the day, come on, pretty good. Oh! I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about- that was gonna gold. But, you know what? I did not deserve to get that. That was like, I fucked up my menuing so bad. Yeah, it was bad. Alright, Snake, bring it on. A giant purple bag of dick. You ain't got nothing on me! I've experienced advanced Chungus! BAM! I think it's over. Yep. Okay, if I get this, I'm amazed. Son of a bitch gave me like 5 double hits. What is this? Bro, there's no way. There's no way. There's no way. Bro. Come on. What is this run, man? Ahem. Free. This game is for babies. This game is for babies. You're welcome, Inflow. That was so bad. That was so bad. This game is for kindergartners. Chamber clutch. It was a snake clutch too, to be fair. Like, I got like 2 double hits at the end there after fucking up the first phase. Reverse cycle. Wow. So, I lost 6 seconds in Bicorn. I lost 10 seconds to RNG, so that's already 16 seconds. I don't even want to think about how much time I lost in Quidditch. This game free! And then I fucked up Aragog, that's another 3.5 seconds that I lost. Well, we have something to submit, chat. Wow. First attempt of the day. Easy. Literally free. Bruh. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Stream is... I'm kidding. It's Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets for the PC. Ugh. I mean...